Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up.
Okay, Hammerhead's finished, but his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.
It's a fine day in New York City. At long last, Hammerhead has been taken down for good. Cyborg parts and all. I will even give Spider-Man and Silver Sable an ounce of credit. They did, after all, land the final blow. However, while the mainstream media trips over itself to heap lavish praise on these vigilantes, allow me to give you a dose of fact. Hammerhead would have never gotten this far had it not been for Silver Sable leaving behind all her gear in the city. And don't get me started on Spider-Man stoking the fires of a gang war and forcing a decorated police captain into administrative leave. Socials, they cleaned up the mess, but they were also the ones that made it.
Check the post.
Spider-Man, yeah!
I have Sue Osborne for all the business.
Are you really him?
Subway's that way.
Jonah Jameson's mellowed out. Well,
turn this way.
Hero. Metal or something.
Wait a long season. He's being
torn. Are you really him? Come on, prove it. Do something spicy.
Our military wouldn't mind getting access to her tech.
Come on, man.
Two of them
is
one thing. But
I just gotta say, you're like my hero.
Do you realize how crazy you sound?
Don't worry.
Sorry.
Garrett! Call my doctor and double all my prescriptions! I'm in the red here, folks. Eyewitnesses have confirmed that there is no longer just one Spider-Man, but two of them! I mean, one is bad enough, but I'm having a hard time dealing with the idea of multiple menaces swinging through our beautiful city! It's just... I might be having a heart attack. I need to lie down, folks. No, don't call an ambulance. It's too expensive. Call a cab. I have a coupon in my wallet. Don't go in my wallet, Jared. I'll do it.
Got some kind of skin condition under that stupid suit or something?
Can I get an autograph?
Why not?
Because you don't have any powers. And you're 47.
I'm in good shape.
Spider-Man! Bother you? Spider-Man! It's you! It's really you! Are we in danger?
Hey, strike a pose!
I guess when they left New York, they didn't bother taking their stuff with
them. Come on, that spike suit looks...
Spider-Man, right here, right now.
Seriously.
Spider-Man, over here!
New profile pic.
You
wait,
like
there's more than
do
one,
something?
Right?
Which one are you?
Don't mind me.
Are you?
So, you think Spider-Man?
Can I get an autograph?
80% off.
Seriously, I want one. You weird me out.
Poetry workshop next Wednesday.
Oh,
open mic. Free coffee and snacks.
Nope.
Think about it.
Him?
Thank you. I mean, I'll send flowers.
Right? Hey, strike a pose.
Taxi! Taxi!
Other cities can keep their heroes. New York's got Spidey.
Pardon me.
Spidey's got New York.
Pretend I'm a bad vacation ever.
You're kind of
scary. Hey, Taxi!
No! Hug! That was inappropriate, sorry.
It's really you.
Two
Spider-Man?
Are you sure it wasn't just another one of those imposters in Times Square?
No,
definitely not.
Wow.
These guys would vote.
Work out, or those under muscles?
Nope. Shouldn't we
not eating the Lorenzo's egg.
You're a lot shorter than
Majo.
I thought.
How's that racist? I'm not Italian myself.
You need directions?
I shot over a slice of pie.
What are you looking at?
Taxi!
Nice to
Taxi!
See you, dude.
This is so cool!
Spider-Man! I know I like to bust your chops, but thanks! You did good!
Can you, like, lift something heavy?
Crisis coming through.
Over here. Bozos blocking sidewalks. Where's the torch?
Hey, to my grandma.
Hey, no vacation.
Take
the whole city right back.
Check this. Plushies of the guy who saved New York.
Come on.
Just
I cannot believe you're here.
Sorry about that.
Come on, that Spidey suit looks super fake.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Taxi!
Can I get a cell phone, Spidey?
Are you really happy? No, just a
Nice to see you, dude.
Ooh, do the hand thing.
Put her there. Boom!
Give me 10.
Sorry.
No, I'm serious. She's not
probably looking good.
I'm just saying, Spider-Man.
Up the good work.
Are we in danger?
You say hi to my kid?
Spider-Man and Silver Sable working together. Never thought I'd see that.
Just imagine if they team up.
Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante!
You speak English either. Look at the outfit.
Yo.
Hey! Hey!
I'm just glad
it's him! Get a picture!
New profile pic.
Hello?
Just look natural.
I hide my Spidey! Who wants my autograph?
Wait till they see this at work. I got it! I got a picture!
It's almost a relief to see Spider-Man fighting Mom.
Could you like to keep their
hero? Said I should
New York's
you.
Got Spidey!
No,
Spidey
do not
trade
for
New York!
Nice to see you, dude.
Say cheese!
Move left. Up.
Got some kind of skin condition under that stupid suit or something!
Poaching workshops next Wednesday. Over here, Mike.
Free coffee and snacks.
I don't want to keep you, but I had to say thanks.
Open mic. Free coffee and snacks.
Pretend I'm a bad guy. It's nice to see this at work. Park tonight again. Spider-Man, over here. Ooh, do the hand thing.
Is this really him?
Here's a great one. Copy him.
Show us your face already, you friggin' vigilante!
Come on, right here.
It's him! Get a picture!
Bro, looking good.
Shoot a weapon.
Boom!
Pew, pew, pew!
Bro, looking good.
Don't let Jameson get in your head. He loves you.
Thank you.
I'm out of here. Thank you.